Last but absolutely not least is alpine skiing at Shymbulak Ski Resort. We will see the ladies' giant slalom run 1 and 2, but for now, let's start with run 1. Up first here is Slovakia's Desiree Ajlec as she gets ready to hit the slopes. Fast forward now to the end of the race, just over a minute in. As she makes these quick corners, you can see she's gonna end with a great time. Approaching the finish line here, she will end with a time of 1 minute 15.3 seconds. Up next is Belarus's Maria Shkanova. Gotta recognize this bright orange helmet. She won the silver medal just a few days ago in alpine combined. Here she is now coming into this final stretch of this race. She will end with a time of 1 minute 16.09 seconds. Lastly, we'll watch Japan's Asa Ando take to the hill. Again, you'll recognize her. She won the silver in the ladies' Super G on January 30th. Let's watch her now finish off this race. At the finish line here, she finishes with a time of 1 minute 15.98 seconds. You can see the standings there after the first run. Now on to the second, Asa Ando, right back up. Here she goes. Great turns here by this Japanese athlete. She will finish with a time of 2 minutes and 25.68 seconds. Extremely fast for this race. Next up down the course is Slovakia's Desiree Ajlec. Here she goes. She will end with quite an impressive time, but it won't be good enough to catch up with Japan's Asa Ando of 2 minutes and 25.68 seconds. Let's watch here as Ajlec approaches the end of the race. Just over 2 minutes, taking those turns nice and tight. She's gonna come to the finish line shortly. Here she is. You can see her time compared to Asa Ando, who's waiting patiently at the bottom to see. It is over by 1.13 seconds. Lastly, Shkanova, she gets going. Can't miss her from any point in the race. Gotta love that orange helmet. Now moving forward, 1:25 into this race. Watch as she takes these final couple steps into it and the final stretch here. She gets close enough, 2 minutes, 15 seconds into it. You can see the final stretch now. Coming past the finish line, she will end with a time of 2 minutes, 27.28 seconds. That will be good enough for the bronze medal. All the athletes now receive their medals shortly after the race. Asa Ando happy with this one, her first gold medal at the 2017 Winter Universiade. The other girls joined her as well. Again, the Japanese athlete taking the gold, Slovakia with the silver, and Belarus will earn the bronze medal in this event.